flying fish can be seen leaping out of the ocean and gliding through the air. In order to accomplish this feat, these fish have greatly enlarged pectoral fins. There are about 40 species of flying fish. They can be found inhabiting surface waters in the tropics and subtropics of the Pacific, Indian, and Atlantic oceans. Most inhabit the open ocean far away from the coast. The exact reason why flying fish fly is unclear. It is often assumed that they do this to escape from predators like dolphinfish, tuna, and marlin. Sometimes they become prey for birds when they are in the air. They are a critical food source for their predators. Flying fish will hold their pectoral fins flat at their sides when swimming. They can propel themselves out of the water at speeds of over 35 miles per hour. Their modified fins allow them to glide for up to 650 feet and reach heights over 4 feet above the water. Their streamlined bodies reduce drag when they are flying. Flying fish can grow up to 18 inches long, but they average 7 to 12 inches. They have an unevenly forked tail, with their lower lobe longer than the upper lobe. Some species have enlarged pectoral fins and pelvic fins, allowing them to travel further with 4 wings. Plankton make up a large portion of their diet, along with small crustaceans. Spawning takes place in the open ocean near the water's surface. Sometimes the female's eggs are attached by sticky filaments to seaweed and floating debris. Some species have buoyant eggs that float at the surface. Flying fish live an average of 5 years. They are fished commercially in some areas, but their populations are stable. Since flying fish are attracted to light, fishermen will often use light to lure these fish into their boats. Sailors sometimes find them on the decks of their ships. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button